In this video, I'm going to show you how to upload large video files to Google Drive by using your iPhone and iPad. Okay, first thing, you need to install Google Drive on your iPhone and iPad. Just go to App Store and install the Google Drive app. And I want to remember one thing, don't go Photos app and just click here. From here, don't upload the video to Google Drive. You need to open the Google Drive app and then tap this plus icon and tap upload. Here if it's stored on Photos app means just tap Photos and Videos, or it's from Files app means just tap Browse. For me it's on Photos app, so I just click this first option, then tap Reasons, I just select this video, then tap Upload. That's it, you are done. Then switch this to Files. Here you can see the video was uploading to my Google Drive. Yeah, now the video was successfully uploaded to Google Drive. For demo purpose, I show one video. You can upload multiple videos with big file size. Here you can see I have one large video. I just show you the video size. Just click these three dots and details and activity. Yeah, here you can see the video size was 5214 MB. Which is almost 5.2 GB. And this is how you can upload large video files to Google Drive on iPhone and iPad. I hope this video helps you. If it really helps, means leave a like and share this video with your friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.